somewhere nearby.
You better bow to me.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds.
Light!
Don't touch me, my brother.
They're magic.
Turn to noble purpose. The magic is surely no more evil than the blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Is that what you asked for me? The Chantry is already...
I know what they've done.
Then why am I here?
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I'm familiar with those behind it.
Ask her if the other one's uploaded yet.
Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply jealous. So many hateful people, senselessly searching for us.
What happened was horrible.
Fear makes us desperate, but hopefully not beyond reason. Go, Judas. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to feed. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I would have suggested it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way.
You need to convince them.
You just need some of them to doubt.
The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you see it the time you need.
It's good of you to do this.
I honestly don't know if you can be touched by it. Or sent to help us. I hope is what we need now.
Your lips are really big.
As they listen to eternal duck face. Will the inquisition into a force that will deliver us or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Liliana the names of those in the gentry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much. But I will do whatever I can.
Corporal Bayon is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Move!
Farewell. And you as well.
Just walk around them. We don't want to get into any fights. You got so much freaking armor! Really strong!
I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same, I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish, though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Talk way too much, man. What?